Good morning, everyone. My name is Sanya Pravastika. I'm second standard in C International School. I'm speaking about a story named Flower Fade. I'm Rosa character in the story. My name is Rosa. I love plants. Even my garden was so blooming. Even I water my plants. And when I'm free, I feed the birds. Named Melina. Even she loved planting flowers. She touched her flowers, but it falls. It never be fresh. One day, Melina was jealous on Rosa, said she is beautiful in her garden too. If the Melina will hold a stick, it is a snake stick. The snake stick laughed. Ha 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 ha. Rosa will be beautiful, even her garden also will be beautiful. And this is not a Melina. She's a wicked witch. She'll turn to an old man. And one day, a wicked witch was sleeping. A beautiful bird, fly, came to Melina's tree and sings beautiful and nice songs. And but Melina got disturbance and said, "How dare you to disturb my sleep?" Threw into Rosa's garden. And Rosa saw this. And Rosa bandaged her. It hurt. And after a few days, the bird became alive. And it became a fairy. Rosa shocked. And fairy said, "I'm a flower fairy. But I've gone to Melina's garden with a bird. Like a bird. But Melina got disturbance. I think nice songs means that's why Melina hurts me and throw me in your garden. You saw it and you saved my life. Thank you. And what do you want to wish, my dear?" Rosa said. Fairy, the Rosa wished that my full of my garden. I want plants, flowers. Plants and flowers. And fairy said, "Every time birds will bring 5 seeds to plant. Even without flower in your plants, nothing it will be," said fairy and disappeared to punish the wicked witch. And fairy punished her, and Rosa go and saw her garden and said, "Wow, in my life I did not saw this much pretty flowers." And she collects her flowers every day and gives to her neighbors in her neighborhood.